Majestic roar, frenzy. Okay. So immediately I noticed two gold players on our team, which is actually pretty nice. The other two though are bronze, I guess, or haven't been playing for a long time. So I definitely think we should have a good team, and I'm really looking forward to seeing the plays they have in store. So let's see, enemy team isn't that tanky. I mean, Rumble should definitely build tanky, and Urgot might be building a bit tanky as well. I'm not really sure about Lee Sin though, as building him a lot of damage can work out in certain